Hey guys, today we're going to be beating Elden Ring at level 1 using the Stormhawk Axe. Now to get the Stormhawk Axe early, we have to pull some skullduggery. But don't worry, it's not too difficult and I'll walk you through it. First, you want to rest at the Divine Bridge Site of Grace, which you can access from the Tower of Return in the Weeping Peninsula. Then you want to travel to the Roundtable Hold and quit out just before you arrive. If you quit out too early, you'll load back in the same spot. If you are too late, you'll load back in the Roundtable Hold, but if you're right on time, you'll end up in Landell. Then from here, we can head to the Fortified Manor and we can pick up the Stormhawk Axe. The axe is guarded by two Adjudicator versions, but if you're quick and you misdirect this one past this pillar, you can easily pick it up. Now on to the boss fights. For this run, I showed every boss that I fought along the way in the order that I fought them. I also try to show a relatively safe strategy to defeat each boss without taking a hit. Without further ado, for our first boss, we have the Guardian Golem.
Thank you. bathed in rays of gold.
stand before the Elden Ring. To become Elden, what a sad state of affairs. I commend your strength, but alas.
Mikala. Oh, dearest Mikala. My brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.